Hello, Virgo. You are tuned into Ruhani Guidance, and this is your weekly prediction from the 28th November to the 5th December 2020. Please take whatever resonates and leave the rest. For personalized readings, please reach to me. My email is mentioned in the description box below. Let's look into your weekly energies. You've got the Knight of Wands and the Knight of Cups. A mixture of the wand and the cup energy, a lot of distress for you. Virgos could be feeling very uneasy this week, because on one side of your life, you want to go ahead and, you know, just get what you want. But the energies that are in the background are not letting you do it. They want you to be very calm, move slowly, carefully, look into opportunities. I think this is a out of the blue opportunity that is coming to you, and you want to move ahead, charged. But Virgo, I advise that you need to wait for a more opportune time before you start doing that, because one small mistake can actually ruin your entire effort that you've done to gain this opportunity. So haste makes waste, and I don't want Virgos to be doing that this week. So relax, move slowly, and go for it charged. Think first and then act. That is the thing that you need to keep in mind. On your love life, you've got the Five of Swords and Page of Swords. So Five of Swords again indicates an argument with your lover. Virgos, I'm not sure why is this happening with you for a few weeks now. This could be a little fight, a petty fight, and you have really been hurt, or you have really hurt your partner with your words, with the choice of words that you've had, because they are feeling bruised. You are feeling so hurt that you don't know what to do, how to manage the situation. I advise, if you are wrong, you just say sorry and move on. If they are wrong, they will say sorry. You need to give them some space. You have to cut down communication. You have to let them realize the mistake that they've done. On the work front, we've got Seven of Cups and Ten Wheel of Fortune. So Seven of Cups here again indicates a lot of options that you have. You are probably looking to change your job. You have a lot of options in front of you, and this change is coming for you. The only thing is that I would advise you to be very, very careful of what you choose, because whatever you might choose will become the truth for you. But you may or may not be very happy with it in the future. So be very careful of what you're choosing. Make sure that you are taking decisions in the most the best capability that you can. The crystals that you should keep with you for your grounding and for the right decision making this week are Moonstone and Red Jasper. Very, very important for you to feel grounded. Very important for you to have an emotional stability this week, Virgo. One thing that you need to let go before we end November is to not be creative, to be all in your mind and not expressive. So seal imagination, immerse yourself in artistic and creative expression. You need to bring out things in a creative manner. If you are wanting a message from the universe, it is let go. Walk away from the situation in order to resolve it. Just like I said, I mean, you need to do that in your work-life situation. A message from your partner would be, would you wait for me? I think you will, Virgo. Just try to settle down your mind, meditate, relax, calm down your senses. Keep these crystals with you. If you do not have these, please message us, and we'll be very happy to send you across your crystals. You get it at the best quality and the best price, and all our crystals are attuned and energized as per your energies. So Virgo, this was your weekly reading. Please write, comment, subscribe. Please write to us in the comment section below. Help us grow our family and reach more like-minded people like you. And until I do the next reading, you stay home, stay safe, and stay tuned to Ruhani Guidance. Good night, and thank you.